A stopped clock is wrong 1,438 times a day.